to pray, studying about that good old weekend. Sugarfoot, star and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on.
Yeah. he wants to leave. Yeah.
Three, check, thank you. That's good. One, two, check, one, two.
Check, one, two. Check, one,
check,
two.
Yes, one, two, check.
Check, one, two. Check, one, two.
Let's go.
time to put on your boogie shoe. Let's get some dancers up here. Come on now. everybody get out in the street. Come on now, don't be shy, we're waiting for you. We're not gonna start the thing until we get some people up here. Come on. I see one, I see two, I see about three or four. You can do the electric slide. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, there we go, we got some girls now. Get some guys up here too, it don't matter. We're just trying to have fun on a Saturday night. Woo, somebody holler! All right, you ready to start this thing, Bradley? Let's do it.
Chick, 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 girl, got to teach you that electric slide. some action. Boogie, 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 boogie. Well, it's shaking right here in Honeypot. Somebody holler again. You got to know it. It's electric. Boogie, boogie, boogie.
Just don't taste so sweet. Now it is
Bring them together. That's it. you wanna be. But mama, don't you step out my cowboy boots. You wanna party, baby, let's dance. This old Steve Bradley, Mike Chuck and Jimmy. We put the pig in the ground, got some beer all night. All my Friday friends ain't coming over tonight. Come on in. Hey! Good time Saturday night.
How about giving her a big hand? This girl can sing. She is sweet and she can sing too. We're going to get her set up here.
Since she got married, and her husband.
Yeah, man, why are they getting you ready? What are you going to say?
I'm going to sing a song called Grandpa by the Jets. Some of y'all might know it.
Oh, yeah, y'all know that song, Grandpa. Well, give her a hand. Come on, make her feel good. Oh, you can do better than that. Give her a honey a path welcome. That's better. That's better. Check your mic out, Evan, see if it's going.
Thank you.
What you gonna do now?
Now I'm gonna do a song called Let Us From Home.
Okay. We're gonna let you get kick that off, eh?
Okay.
Emma.
You'll be reading. almost as pretty as she is, huh, Michael?
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Y'all want to slow dance or fast dance? What do you want to do? Yeah, you want to do some fast, huh? Are you ready? Just take Anybody ready for some Elvis? All right. All right, y'all get out there and just get your best girl. This little song I dedicate to my wife. I think it's one of Elvis's best. There's a very sexy lady right over there. I think that's one of her guys.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't help.
Baby!
alluded to.
What do y'all think about Chuck and the band? Ain't they great?
We're gonna have a good time tonight.
I'm telling you, they're a wonderful band.
We gotta get Jimmy to just do it.
We got a guy coming up here right now, sounds just like Rod Stewart. I don't know if we're gonna be able to do any Rod Stewart, but y'all listen to his voice and see what I'm telling you. His name is John Rutland. He's from Williamson, South Carolina. And I discovered him about 3 months ago, and I couldn't believe what I heard, but he sounds identical to me. Wake up, Maggie, I got something to say to you. Rod Stewart. He don't look nothing like Rod Stewart at all, but he sounds like it. Y'all may welcome John Rutland, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it for him right here. He's not stage shy, are you?
Huh?
You'll even take that microphone and walk out there in the crowd. Here we go.
All right, now we're going to sit right there.
Here we go.
Come on, y'all. Baby, I want
shake it easy, honey. Shake it. Now all you gotta do is sit in one spot because you ain't standing, are you? Hey, wiggle around in that chair, y'all. It's all because your mama won't dance and your daddy won't rock and roll.
Your mama gonna dance and your daddy gonna rock and roll.
singers. All right.
All right. Come on up.
Tell them all about it, young lady. Tell them who you are.
Oh, that's Tanya, right? Is that Tanya over there? Hey, darling. Hey, oh, you talking about the singer.
Oh, I'm not singing yet. Well, I'm going to sing with somebody, but I'm going to sing later. Hey, didn't they do a great job? Yeah. Okay, the first song is going to be Miss Suzanne. She is a wonderful singer, and I'm actually going to join in with her on this song, but it's an old school song. It's called One More Try, and I think Michael Bolton sung it, and then Mariah Carey remade it. And then after that, it'll be Suzanne and her son, and Mr. Jeff, and her son is Ethan, and they're going to sing Hallelujah. They blessed you with it earlier, and they're going to bless it one more time.
I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to do that.
bless you with hallelujah. Yeah.